to a new video. So this video is about how to protect your chests. So, most people know about this, where you put a chest down. It's obviously a trap chest, you put TNT, open it, explodes. It's simple. You can also hide that by putting the TNT here and the trap just up here. That also works, and you're hiding the TNT. So, and it also explodes like a tiny bit bigger for some reason. I have no idea why. But there's a more efficient method than that. If you scrap all of that, get one water bucket, and we'll get some TNT to test it. So, all you need is this chest. Then you need holes like this. You have to waterlog the chest. And then look, even if you place like loads of TNT, actually not really not that much, but if you just ignite some TNT next to it, it will not explode the chest. But it does explode the other bits. It will not explode the chest. So that's how to protect your chest in Minecraft. And to leave a like, subscribe, click the bell, and watch out for future videos. So bye guys.